You might remember I bought this antique mirror and it was a little fucked. The frame was cracked, the paint was chipped, but I rehabbed it. But a lot of y'all told me that I should go further and paint something on the glass, and I agree. It'd be fun. I've been wondering what to put, and then a cardinal flew at my head, so felt like a sign. Tried not to go overboard, keep it elegant, make the mirror still functional, and I do really like the end result. If only I currently had wall space.